Well, a wastewater treatment plant that caused many problems for people on Siesta Key is now offline. It's a plant that has a group known as Environment Florida named the second worst in the state for pollution into waterways. It has now transitioned to the new treatment facility. ABC 7's Rick Adams has reaction tonight from some neighbors.
Well, this is the wastewater treatment facility that has been causing quite a stink. There's some good news for folks who live around here. This plant is now officially shut down.
It's the news that Lori Romano and so many other Siesta Key residents have been waiting for. The wastewater treatment facility on Oakmont Place, which has been a nuisance for years, has been silenced.
Now that there's nothing, it is just absolutely amazing, and the difference is so noticeable, it's crazy.
Sarasota County says this plant went offline on April 10th, about 3 weeks ahead of the May 1st deadline. The original deadline was back in 2013, but a series of extensions pushed it to this year. A new master pump was installed at the site, and now the 100% transition to the new treatment facility is complete. Romano had spearheaded the effort to make these changes at the plant, mainly because of the smell, the noise, and the polluting of the canal right in her backyard.
Oh, it's horrible. You buy a home, you expect to be able to enjoy your backyard, to be able to come out Sunday morning, have a cup of coffee, and all of that was taken away from us.
In 2016, around the time of Hurricane Hermine, more than 3 million gallons of partially treated wastewater were dumped into the canal. David Wachtel is another neighbor who lives near the plant. Although he got used to having the plant in the neighborhood, he's happy to see it go.
I think it's just an improvement overall.
Sarasota County says the plant will be demolished in the near future. It hasn't been confirmed as to what will be there after demolition, but there is talk that it could be transformed into a park.
We are excited about it being gone, with it actually just not functioning, not hearing the sounds, not smelling the smells, not having the spills. I think everybody would be fine just to rest and leave it as it is right now for a while, but that's not the way it's going to go, so we accept that.
And we did reach out to Sarasota County, but there was nobody available to come on camera to talk about this. Reporting from Siesta Key, I'm Rick Adams, ABC 7, your Suncoast News.
Okay, Rick, thank you.